1/4 mile, turn right on West Edison Avenue.